Take a look on the conjunction word but with the character 却. 却 is often used after the subject of the second clause of a sentence. It is like 可是 or 但是. It indicates a contrastive situation but is used more often in writing. Let's take a look on some examples.
考大学的人很多，录取的名额却很少。考大学的人很多，录取的名额却很少。
There are many people taking the college entrance exam, but the admission quota is very low.
有人进大学以后却不那么用功了。Some
people don't work so hard anymore once they get into college.
今天考试这么容易，我却没有考好。今天考试这么容易，我却没有考好。Today's
exam was so easy, but I didn't do well.